Lake's entrance boat ramp is a good facility, but once set up, it is best to leave your car and trailer on the other side of the highway where it is more visible and secure. We spent our first night on the coastal strip behind Rigby Island, just past Nuts Landing. From here it is an easy 20 minute walk to the entrance of the lakes, from which the town gets its name. Halfway to Bunga Arm, we pass Metung, a thriving place full of boats and things to do. Lakes is currently experiencing a bloom of jellyfish, which in their own way can be very beautiful. Bunga Arm is entered via a long winding channel. It offers many sheltered anchorages and walks along the 90 mile beach. A multitude of nearby islands and channels make for interesting exploring in the dinghy. Thank you. A beautiful sunrise and an early morning run on the 90-mile beach is just a short walk across the dunes. We head back towards lake entrance with our sails up and a gentle breeze from astern. The Gippsland Lakes is a real mecca for trailer sailors and their owners. Silvershot Jetty opposite Metung provides room for up to 3 boats and stays of up to 48 hours. An interesting way to avoid the boat ramps, this boat simply drove up the shoreline and back to his house. All too soon, it's time to head back to the boat ramp and then head for home.